very interesting table in which we find once in the Torah the famous sentence known, Chevlei Mashiach, labor pains of Messiah, of Mashiach. Once in the Torah it appears, and amazingly, on the same place you have this year, Tav Shinayin Gimel, 773. And we have here an interesting sentence, Gaoli Gael. Yeah. God promised Gaoli Gael, you will be redeemed. And Eliyahu will come, you know quite well, to bring the people to repentance, Shuva. But everything conditioned, Asher Siva Hashem, at Moshe, that everything which God commanded, Moshe, keeping the Torah. And then we have also interestingly the verse which tells us, Arzecha, this is your land, if you realize that Hashem Elokecha noten lecha, it is God who gives to you and depends on keeping the Torah. It is God who gave us the land and therefore, and not United Nations, not Obama. So interesting table again, labor pain of Messiah, Mashiach, and Eliyahu will come with him. When we do Asher Tzivah Hashem, at Moshe, all these things, yes, surely we will be redeemed, definitely keep Torah mitzvot, because we are promised. And then the land will come back to us, and realize that Hashem Elokecha noten lecha, that God gives us the land.